steep that moisture really is. Here's Future Track. It'll show you what time it gets here in your neighborhood as we start at 10 o'clock tonight. That low starting to gather in the Gulf. Out ahead of it, that red color, that orange color, that's heavy rain to a few stronger storms. That low develops, it pushes in here Sunday afternoon, especially on the west coast after 3-4 o'clock, the heaviest of the rain, the strongest of the storms still west of Lake Okeechobee. Once we get after 5-6 o'clock, things are starting to ramp up closer to Lake Okeechobee and on the Treasure Coast. We get to about 6-7 o'clock at night, we have the threat for strong to potentially even severe storms here in South Florida. Once you go through the overnight hours and early Monday, that threat still exists. It's not until afternoon Monday where things finally start to quiet down once this front completely passes. So how much rain can we expect with this system? Well, we can expect nearly 4 to potentially even 6 inches of rain when it's all said and done. And the heaviest of the rain is actually going to fall down in Palm Beach County. So we'll watch that carefully. We could be dealing with some flash flooding concerns. There's that severe weather risk in place Sunday, mainly through the afternoon and again into the evening and overnight hours in Monday morning. For all of the Treasure Coast and the Palm Beaches, inland included, that marginal risk simply means we have the threat for isolated storms that could potentially become severe. The main threats with this are going to be strong, damaging winds over 60 miles per hour and heavy rain. Again, we could pick up 4 to 6 inches of rain with this in some areas, already saturated grounds causing some flash flooding. Small hail not out of the question, and the chance for isolated tornadoes also possible with this too. We'll be here throughout the day Sunday to let you know if anything does pop severe. So tonight, enjoy what dry time we do have. Still the chance for brief showers as we're seeing in South County. Still windy. Winds out of the east at 15 to 20 miles per hour. Gusts even stronger. 70 expected for the low. Tomorrow, 79 expected for the high. Winds are out of the southeast at 15 to 20 miles per hour. Storms arrive later into the afternoon. The strongest will be later into the evening and overnight and early Monday morning. A few of them have the potential to become strong to even severe. Again, we are under that marginal risk. The small craft advisory in place for your beach and boating forecast. Rip currents are on the high end and seas are at 3 to 5 feet. It's obviously not going to be the best day to get to the beach tomorrow, but if you do so, do it early. All right, Sunday, rain chances up, especially later in the day and into the overnight hours. Monday, especially through the morning and early part of the day. 79 tomorrow, 72 on Monday, 70 on Tuesday. Things are finally starting to brighten back up here across South Florida. We see a little more sunshine. It's Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, lingering throughout the rest of the upcoming work week. Gianna.
All right, Brittley, thank you. And now to a WPBF 25 health alert.